So what I'm gonna do in the meantime, I have this little thing. It's by Bella Terra Cosmetics. I don't know if you can see that, but it's mineral makeup stuff. I don't know, I just bought it because it was pretty interesting. I can like do fingernail polish with this, lip gloss, eyeshadow, eyeliner. If you want like a shimmer in your lotion, you can put it in your lotion and give you a little shimmer thing. So yeah, you can do all kinds of little stuff with it. So I've been kind of playing in it lately. I bought it a year ago, so I kind of need to start using it. And I think today I'm gonna do my blue liner. I used it yesterday and it was really pretty. So that's what I'm gonna do in the meantime while my hair dries. I don't know, my webcam kind of sucks, so I don't know. It's just like a itty bit sitting right there on the top. So I'm going to use that with a liner pencil when I find it. With the eyeliner pencil. This is a cheap little eyeliner pencil I got from probably Walgreens. And I'm just going to take it and wet it. And I'm gonna take that top that I just showed you and get that that little bit of mineral that was on there. So this is what it looks like now with that little bit of mineral on it. And I'm just gonna line my eye. Wish I knew. This was like $40. I had got it from the mall, but I heard you can only get them in the malls in Texas. Like if you live anywhere else, if you live in any other state, you have to like go on their website. And I heard their website not cheap, but I paid $40 for it in the mall. So if you live in Texas and you like this stuff, then you're in luck. You can get this for $40 versus people who have to pay buku money for it that don't live in Texas. Oh no, this one ain't looking right to me. Oh well. Okay, I'm gonna finish this and then I'm gonna come back with my hair. Okay, so this is my finished look for my eyes. It's nothing, it's just eyeliner, blue eyeliner at the top. And then I did do my ducks black. I don't even know if you can see that. And I put on some mascara. The black eyeliner I used is NYC Brow/Eyeliner Pencil. I think I got it from Walmart or Walgreens, I don't know. And then this is the mascara I use. I believe it's called like Bare Naturals by L'Oreal. Okay, so that's what it's called. And I got that from Walmart as well for like $8.